Which one shows me looking sad?
Look at all your choices. Milo is a humanoid robot that is specifically designed to work with students with autism.
I can wait. I can nod yes.
He can make a sad face, he can make a grimace, he can make a surprised face. He does that so that the student can look and be able to imitate.
That was so much fun.
Good job.
When he was 2, my pediatrician brought it to my attention that Nathaniel was not speaking. He said, you may need to get him looked at. He may have some things going on that you're unaware of. And that's when it came to our attention that Nathaniel had autism. It was intense. He couldn't tell me what his needs were. I had to kind of figure it out. It took him a while to actually start to point to things. He started when he was 3 years old here at Lester in their preschool program, and it was a success. They have all kind of tools, resources that I wouldn't even have begun to think about.
Our school specializes in autism. At Lester, we provide a whole realm of services. We have speech, we have OT, PT, extended nursing services, and then assistive technology.
All right, Milo's over here. Milo works with the student on a different set of modules. It's nice because it scaffolds as far as how difficult the modules are. Nathaniel is working on the happy, angry, and sad module. And so he started out recognizing Milo, happy. And then he had to choose between happy and sad. And then they go between 3 different emotions. So he's having to visually discriminate between those 3 emotions.
Which side of the hallway do we walk on, Nathaniel?
We started participating with Milo in October of 2017. We thought it was a unique opportunity for us to be able to provide our high autism population with a service they probably wouldn't get anywhere else.
All right, you ready?
I had read about Milo, and the first thing I asked when I got here was, hey, do you guys have Milo? I want to, you know, get down with this. I'm interested, you know?
Smile.
For years, nothing else was working. But now JJ has been progressing. There's less prompting, there's more independent thought.
Yeah, excellent, okay.
We've seen students respond to Milo where they might not respond to another adult. Children with autism, they pick up on human affect, but Milo doesn't have any emotion, doesn't get upset. Milo didn't have to stay up too late the night before. None of that affects Milo. He responds the same way every time.
You forgot to say hi.
The changes that I have seen is they are able to follow directions better and their visual attention is better. It's a challenge every day to try and get my students to sit, focus, and answer questions and do a task. And so if I can get Milo to help me with that,
yes or no,
that's another way to reach my kids.